Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome right back into the next episode of Sonny 2. Next battle.
These guys are trying to escape.
Hey, you. Did you just see a zombie chick run through here? Help us and we'll help you.
Don't listen to them, Andy. It's a trick. They're trying to play us for fools. You saw what they did to Frank.
Look, we just want to know if...
Back off, Mary Poppins.
You asked for it.
Oh, I didn't notice that he has lower health. Wow. Okay. Free will? Awesome, I can't apply it to myself. Yay, I'm shielded. So they're attacking me because I have a lot less health. That really hurt! I'm gonna knock you silly. I still love that. I'm not gonna stop. Terrifying. Okay, Dark Infusion. Alright, and the fight is finished. Alright, stupid doopy doopy doop. I should probably be equipping these. Yeah.
You should be equipping these.
Game. See, vitality plus 5. So I'll lose a bunch of vitality if I equip this. But at the same time, though, it'll also give me a lot more speed and higher instinct. So this is pretty much a health for damage thing. I don't really know. I think I can trade these for this, though. I think that's a good trade. What about you, Verdu? Yeah, you got the same old stuff from before, except, wow, they're really underpowered in this one. Like, in the last game, you remember that these were like, it was like plus 5 to everything, I think? Or something like that? Does he get better weapons than me? Come on, game. Alright, let's see if I can get myself something better then. Sell.
Is this gonna be this entire episode? I'm just gonna be doing things like this? No.
It's not gonna be this entire episode. Be patient with me. Secondary arms? Physical piercing and poison piercing are both increased. That sounds useful. Okay. I completely lose all my strength if I take this. Oh wait, it's a secondary arms. Okay. This is a tough call, because, like, I really don't use any lightning-based abilities, at least I don't think I do. Oh, yeah, don't use that word, by the way, kids. Let's see here. It's gonna take me a little bit to think. I should have worded that better, but whatever. Strength plus 2, vitality plus 4, physical defense plus 8, or speed plus 2, instinct plus 3, and vitality plus 1. I think I'll keep what I've already got. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with the EMD blade. I can't afford it. Not yet. One more battle. And then I'll buy it.
They're here for us, Johnny! I told you they'd come! I told you!
Okay, he's the weakest one. Oh, yikes. Yeah, terrifying. I clicked terrify. Dadgammit. I'm not quick enough. I actually have to, like, take a moment to think about these things. Alright. No! Ow, that hurts. Terrify. Alright, he's done. Teamwork. Nerve shock, I guess. Yeah. Probably shouldn't have done that, because now he gets focus back. I don't think I should have selected the heroic difficulty. This does nothing different than my pipe. Why would I want that? It's literally exactly the same. Okay, yep. Maximum tier. Okay, let me think here. I can't upgrade these two, unfortunately. So yeah, I think I'm gonna start... Oh, what? What's wrong? Why can't I... Oh, I have to get this too. Okay. I have to get that, but I don't have to equip it. There we go. I think I'm gonna give myself 2 strength this time. I may have noticed that during battle there are some colorful buttons on the bottom left panel. I may use these buttons to direct my team members. Whilst I cannot control them fully, I can at least tell them I want them to how I want them to act. Okay, so I can only do that in the middle of battle. I can't just do that whenever I want. Very well then. Okay, that's what these are. Oh, I can afford that new item now. Just... Yeah, seriously, that is exactly the same. Why would I want that? Alright. Time for some good old EMD. There we go. Oh my, this is bringing my instinct way up there. Alright. Next battle.
Oh, what fine specimens. But you do not belong here. Guards, escort these gentlemen to the exit.
Who is the voice actor for this guy? He sounds very, very familiar. Like, very familiar.
There's something fishy about this place, and it's not just the smell.
It has functional nostrils, too. Fascinating.
I didn't mean to use Terrify, I wanted to do the stunning move. Oh well. Okay, that's... I guess it doesn't matter too much. Okay, this time it's mattering. Take out the mad doctor first. Doctor Leath. Oh no! Oh no! Well, let's see here. I'm gonna make him slightly defensive. There wasn't anything I could have done. What is that? Oh yeah! Yikes. Yeah. Take him out. Ouch. He's gonna mutate the other one, isn't he? No? Okay, I'm just gonna let him heal me and I'll be trying to dish out damage. That sounds fair. There we go. Mad Doctor's done. Okay. Time for me to apply some free will. There we go. I need a move that lets me regenerate health. Go. Another one bites the dust. Doop, doop, doop. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust, yeah. Go. Yeah. Nerve shocked, I guess. I need to do something about my lack of mana regeneration. Pass. Yeah. He's shielded. So I'm just gonna not. I'm not gonna do anything. Okay, he's almost down. Almost down. Yeah! Alright. I'm gonna have to focus a lot more on battle, so don't be expecting the best commentary out of me. I have to really up my game. There you go, two more strength again. I say hey, 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 using the retrograde. Okay, I'm done. I'm gonna stop with that now. To press the map button, you can see all zones available in Sonny 2. Once you've completed all the battles in the zone, it will allow you to go to other zones that are connected to it. Zones that you cannot access will appear gray, and ones that you can access will appear in blue. Yeah. So you see, it goes all the way up to here, and then I think there's like, I think you can go over here too, for basically like the zone 4 from the first Sonny. Basically like that. Wait a minute. No. I'm gonna say no. I'm also gonna get the EMD blade for Veridix, because he doesn't have a secondary. Cannot oh, it's a... Oh. My bad, then. That's why it's better, because it's two-handed. Okay. That was a waste of my money. Hey, pretty bird. Why is it? Why is it, baby bird? Why is it? Alright. So that'll be the end of this episode of Sonny 2. I hope you enjoyed it, and it's time to pay your taxes to your king by hitting those like and subscribe buttons. I will see you in the next video. Have a good one.